Singing the swarams also. I didn't expect that initially, and it shows how much you've grown over the 2 years, and congratulations for today's performance.
Bye.
lessons or perform while he was in college for a few years until he was in the USA doing his master's in Arizona State. He had a happy accident, he recalls. He got an opportunity to accompany a visiting artist at a university program that rekindled his passion for the art form. And he's a cricket enthusiast, and he says he learned two languages, Hindi and Kannada, guess by listening to cricket commentaries. Apparently, he does not miss any local, regional, national, international cricket commentaries, and he learned two languages. So there's, I've heard people say they learned languages watching Hindi movies, but this is the first time I'm hearing somebody learn a language listening to cricket commentary, so you can imagine how passionate.
Specifically around some time and speed related concepts. Right, so we all use these terms, Naksharam, Matrai, what the gati of the talam or rendering is, kalai, kalam, graham, and so on. So we're going to spend a little bit of time focusing on some of these time and speed related things and hopefully learn a little bit. Before I go into this though, I would request all of you to really, you know, siriyen say the pedayalam purutte arul seivai. So to the exact single beat of a metronome. In this picture, it shows that it consumes two full beats of a metronome. That's how we get the concept of kalai. Right? Kalai is something that we should think of as a multiplier that allows us to perceive a different tempo what the metronome actually is set to. If you just look at the metronome, that is what the tempo of a musical composition is. It's beating at 80 beats per minute, that's our tempo. But we can alter that easily by changing the gati at which we render the notes within the construct of a musical composition. And that's very important to understand. While kalai is a tempo concept, it can make the tempo of the whole composition go slower or longer. Gati is a speed concept. It can help us perceive speed within the construct of a certain tempo. M is the rate at which the metronome is beating. And the kalai is our kalai, k is our kalai multiplier. Then we've got the time for one aksharam. That's exactly equal to k times m. Right? Given that, the time for one matrai will be defined in the following way. It's the time for one aksharam divided by the gati. And gati is interesting. It's derived from a certain basic gati times 2 to the power of a kalam exponent.
Thank you so much, Narayanji, for spending so much time, for agreeing to be our featured guru and sharing a lot of valuable, you know, turns in Layam that will be like in a way that the young learners, are brilliant, academically studious young learners would understand all those formulas and Sunday of the Navratri is our next event. Please come if your schedule allows or make yourself free to attend at least for part of the time and have a great rest of the evening. Thank you all once again. Bye.